Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new Nitra pneumatic pilot and manual valves. We now have 12 new air-piloted valves, great for applications where electrical connections are not acceptable, such as hazardous or gaseous environments. They can be used where lower pressure, lower volume, is used to activate a valve where higher pressures and higher volumes are necessary. Now, the new lineup includes single pilot, two position spring return, double pilot, two position, and double pilot, three position with spring bias to center. They all have NPT tapped ports ranging from 1/8 inch up to 1/2 inch and support air pressures from 20 psi up to 115 psi. Now, our new manual valves include foot pedal valves, toggle style hand lever, push pull valves, and rotary valves. Now, these all have NPT tap ports as well. The pedal comes with foot guards and available in a momentary or a latching style. Now, there are two new part numbers with these foot valves. Foot pedal valves are used when you need both hands for material handling or press operations, to name a few. Now, the toggle style hand lever valves and the push valves are spool and ball style valves. They're available in port sizes 1/8 inch or 1/4 inch NPT. They come in 2 or 3 position styles, and working air pressures are 0 psi up to 115 psi. And there's 4 new part numbers with these valves. Now, next are the rotary style hand lever valves. Now, these are available in 4 port 2 position or 4 port 3 position detented center closed style. They come in 1/4 inch and 1/2 inch NPT ports, and working air pressures are from 0 up to 145 psi, and there are 4 new part numbers with these rotary valves. Manual, toggle, push-pull, and rotary valves are all used when occasional activation is needed. Now, I've used them in the past when testing out new machines that we didn't want to power up, and they worked great for the application. Now, you can find the agency approvals and the specs for all these Nitra pilot and manual valves on our website at automationdirect.com. And don't forget, we sell a complete lineup of pneumatic products like electrical controlled valves, air cylinders, fittings, tubing, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on youtube.com/automationdirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these valves or how you plan to use these valves in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.